953,721. 953,721. 953,720.
One time. I can remember only having my close family. Maybe two or three friends that didn't know me well. But I can't remember when being popular was the same as being mean, being dark. I can't remember when laughing was for joy and not making fun of the way someone looked or spoke or where they were from. You know, sometimes it feels like it's safer to be alone. At least alone. You'll never have to face falling down in front of others. I was really hoping that bullying was going to go out of style. But cyberbullying has undergone a rebirth. See, now you can torment someone that you've never met, and you might just be one of their 900,000 followers. See, now you can cast your opinion on their hair, their clothes, the way they smile, how they dance, without even knowing how their voice sounds in person. If this cyberspace were a school, I bet that half the people I knew would be sitting in the principal's office. I bet that most of them wouldn't graduate to get their degree in kindness. See, if this place that we all connected on cell phones were a playground, you wouldn't even have picked me to be on your team. But you know what? I forgive you. I forgive you. And I apologize for not remembering you, for pressing send, for scrolling left when I knew it wasn't right. I really don't understand. It would be really nice if we could all just love each other for our differences instead of hating one another for our talents. This isn't just for children. It's for adults too. No matter how old you are, people matter.